I'm joined by one of the biggest pop bands of the 90s. Do you remember Barbie Girl? Of course you do. Be singing that all day. Aqua are here now. Lena, Renee, Sorin and Klaus, it is great to see all of you. Thank you so much for coming in.
Pleasure being here.
And you haven't changed a bit, any of you. You look exactly the same. No, but you do. You look exactly the same.
Thank
and it's
you so much.
And it's over 10 years.
Yeah.
For goodness
modern
sake.
Modern surgery.
not at all. What I love about you is that you have fun. You enjoy it. You enjoy what you do, and it's really good. Yeah. I know you've got the Greatest Hits album that's coming out soon.
Monday.
So that is soon. It's coming out. But this new single, tell me about that.
Well, the new single is called Back to the 80s, and it's actually an idea that Søren and Klaus had about, you know, taking a look back from the period where we actually grew up, all of us.
Right. Oh, and, yes. I'm with you there.
There's just something very naive about the 80s. And, So,
fantastic. Well, look, I'll let you get on with it. Loving the outfit.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Great to see you. Really good.
Back in the Ronald Reagan days, when we put satellites in space. When boys wore skinny leather ties, whoa, like Don Johnson from Miami Vice.
When Eminem was just a snack, and Nani told us I'll be back. Back when the coolest thing in the store, whoa, was a Commodore 64.
Cheered up now. Aqua, thank you very much. That was Back to the 80s and The Greatest Hits album is out on Monday. Great to see you. Thank you. That was really good. Really enjoyed that.